He's getting butted, and then goes back to throwing his long jab, and Mosley. It's still not a whirlwind. It's no tornado in there, although Margarito.
The punches are all coming from Shane Mosley.
Hey, but that was the case in Las Vegas last night, too.
Here we see Shane continuing landing the same punch. In fact, it looks like it's the same shots we shot the last round. And you see it landing over and over and over. Right hands right on the chin.
The offensive. I mean, what a fight. Tremendous right hand. And when I say what a fight by Mosley.
I believe that Shane's going to still have to win. Another.
Mosley has Margarito in trouble on the ropes. Staggers him with that right hand. Good left hook by Mosley.
That was a knockdown. He went into the ropes.
And there's the knockdown. Plus with every right hand. There's another one. There's a big left hook. Why not stop it now? And there's the white towel from the corner. And Shane Mosley has annihilated Antonio Margarito.